Siéntate, por favor.
Back plays over 20 yards.
Tyler Bass on the extra point attempt. time to prevent the completion.
Now left side of the pitch, he was sent in. And he takes us just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Got to go pick up there, 26 yards.
What's up, I really noticed this is my defense on this drive away. Three passes.
Oh, my God, because you're trying me right now. Forward.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
And that's why aggressive defense coordinators react to blitz. And Reese have it because they end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freeing up the D lineman to make the play.
Throwing big. Toward the end zone, but that's going to line up incomplete.
That's a great play there. He added in the last second of fourth and all three and kept them out of the end zone.
Now play number seven of this drive. This is on third and nine. Big down. Flush down running.
Strength trying to occupy some space, you gotta body people away and catch the football.
Got him.
Last drive, that was the game. Play the game. a tie. Defense does its job, gets the ball right back, and their teammates now have momentum. What a nice job they're doing. All doing it together.
They're not
going to
get to the line to run another play, so we will switch on as the third quarter has come to a close. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Offense about 7 ready to go. like the ball in the right hash in order to kick the field goal.
Second down and back they go to Sanders. And they get inside the 15 down to 14 yard line. Now Tennessee going to use the second of their timeouts. That'll be really just one more inning.
We'll be right back. shut me out. Don't close that door. Giving less won't get you something more. You're burning out. Your only life, your only chance is to ignite. Life back where you are, where smoke never clears.
With Charles Davis as always, I'm Wayne Gordon. Charles Douglas, Jordan Lewis, and this one, he begins in the introduction. Quarterbacks, your introduction to the business. And now it is LBJ 5 along here in the quarterback, top one quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has, the game goes to him. If he's not going to watch the new game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Beautiful women, passions and the rock, the things I don't have. Here. Time to watch the yard of the push forward here on second down at 11. Yeah.
a first down goal within 2 yards. So, goes. The one time that I wanted him to fucking run it with me, he don't. I didn't even hold the fucking button down. God left. I think you're about to run back. But yeah, you don't run back, bro. Forward only.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Yeah, this game was all square at halftime, and now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter. And they need
to take a siéntate, puta. Siéntate.
Yes.
Thank you.
gotta be fucking kidding me. So many. I'll play one more game and then I'm gonna get some breakfast. I'm probably back. I'll switch up. What's up, man?
Thank you. Right there. I don't know all that bullshit. What you doing?
This kid is so fucking annoying. Jesus Christ. I had to unplug my controller. But on the fucking heavy guys listen to me. really not trying to score. Really trying to run the ball out. But somebody in English fucking talking to me. This is getting ridiculous. I don't know who these bots are, but they're fucking my shit up. Getting annoying.
in. Come on.
She giving it up, staring dead in my face like she ready. Well, guess what? By the end of the night, baby gonna be in my SUV, in my hee-hee-hee. Stains on the secret pack. From Victoria, she's looking right at me, but I'm acting like I'm ignoring her. Yo, bartender, give me a shot, a cognac, one for me and one for the lady in all black. She approached me with a strong accent. Come on, stop. Muy bien, mommy, I picked you from the bar. You got a lot of class in you, and that ass on you, I had to make a pass at you. You understand where I'm coming from? Baby, I want inside. You up on game, follow me, mommy, it's time to ride. You know you rolling with a real ride, and baby, we gon' have have some fun tonight. What?
Get in, get in.
Then Donna Karen head to feet. One of the fattest I've ever wanna see. Van Cleef on the arm. Them joints about 200K. She walked by, none of the homies had nothing to say, cause she bossed up just that tough. On land, my man, did you see? They drove up in. I'm hopping out too. The was with me, I thought you knew. The average fool can't mack $1 million piece. A dime. I delete messages from them all the time. Why you're stressed to find that one particular? The way you step to it determines your chances of getting with her. So I take it way to the level, the next level, the super level, top notch, upscale, and keep several. Be popping on my party for me. Making $1 million high class. Freak, I'm up in.
Just in time, I'm thinking of
Danger.